all your emotions are nothing but biochemical storms in your brain, and you are in control of them at any moment in time. You can feel ecstasy right now, or you can feel anger, pain, and depression. It is all up to you. How you feel is not a result of what is happening in your life. It is your interpretation of what is happening. You are the one who decides how to feel and act based upon the ways you choose to perceive your life. Nothing has any meaning except for the meaning we give it. Most of us think of our emotions and mental states as things that happen outside our span of control. But the truth is that you can control your mental activity and your emotional state through your internal communication to an extent that you never thought possible before. Because the only meaning that any emotion brings is the meaning that you have given to the situation. You don't need any special reason to feel good. You can just decide to feel good right now. Simply because you're alive. Simply because you want to. Jump up in excitement and tell me if it brings a smile on your face or not. Your brain is the best, most powerful computer in the world. Use it properly and it can give you virtually any result you want. In my workshops and coaching sessions, I will show you a technology that will recondition the way your mind works. Knowledge that will change the way you feel, the way you behave and act forever, literally.